Well, hello and welcome to another session of hymn singing before the gospel goes live on YouTube. This week we'll start with number 90. Number 90, when I think of him who hath loved me so, who left his home for this vale of woe, was cradled in a manger low. Oh, it's a precious old story. Verses 1 and 4 of number 90. There is a story sweet to hear. I love to tell it too. It fills my heart with hope and cheer. 'Tis old, yet ever new. The first and the third verses this time of number 107. The love that Jesus had for me to suffer on the cruel tree that I, a ransomed soul, might be, is more than tongue can tell. The first and the fourth verses, the first and the last verses of number 126. Thank you. and 42. I stand all amazed at the love Jesus offers me, confused at the grace that so fully he proffers me. I tremble to know that for me he was crucified, that for me, a sinner, he suffered, he bled, and died. The first and the second verses this time of number 142. I hear the Saviour say, thy strength indeed is small. Come to me, I'll be thy stay. Find in me thine all. In all, Jesus paid it all. All to him I owe. Sin had left a crimson stain. He washed it white as snow. Once again, the first two verses of number 198. Thank you. again, and the gospel message should be available on YouTube now. Try and tune into it if you possibly can, and hear God's message of salvation told out once again. Thanks then for joining with us, and may God bless you.